For us, it is the last match of 2019 at home in front of a packed stadium. Tickets sold out. Unfortunately, some of the players got suspended. That was not part of the plan. But the players entering the field tomorrow, including Captain Sabadi, who is back again, of course, want to play the best possible match and win at home the 3 points, so that we can have a good chance to still become number 5. That is the target. But at the same time, of course, we are depending on the other results. We are very well aware of that. But it's also important, of course, that our supporters stick to the rules and regulations, no flares and no firework and things like that, because every match our club is getting fined. And if you're a real supporter, you're a real Bobato, you will not put the club in problems because you put the flares and the club has to pay 300 million in fine. So we really, as for the team and the management, we really want to educate the supporters to support the team on the field and support the club as well. Don't let the club be fined and have to pay a lot of money every match. So that will be the message for the last match at home, and hopefully the best possible position and we can reach a target of number 5.
Yeah, besok pertandingan terakhir di Liga musim ini, kita berharap kita bisa menutup Liga tahun ini dengan kemenangan terbaik, karena setiap pertandingan selalu penting untuk kita. Saya berharap semua pemain bisa berkomitmen untuk mendapatkan 3 poin besok. Terima kasih.
Okay, to face Makassar, of course last year when I built the team, I built a strong team because I know they're going to compete in 3 different competitions. I think Makassar was a really strong team. Actually, should fight for the championship this year. That strength they have. And already that Persib Bandung this year is in a position better than Makassar. That shows that we're doing the right things in Persib. That Hariona has his last match. That is of course normal for any player. If you serve the club for 11 years, and youngsters are knocking on the door, they're coming to bring through, and we have to regenerate our team step by step. And Riono has been fantastic for Persib Bandung, and he will be given a very good farewell tomorrow on the field, both of his teammates and the management, and of course the supporters as well. So it can be very emotional for Riono tomorrow, because we all know the contribution that he has done. But life goes on, football goes on. We got fantastic talents like Beckham, like Zola, youngsters from Bandung that have to break through as well. So we must have a good balance in the team for next year.
Saya berharap ini jadi motivasi untuk pemain, bukan jadi beban. Kita memang harus menang, tapi bukan beban untuk kita. Jadikan motivasi. Kita tahu Boboto datang untuk mensupport dan mendoakan kita, itu penting sekali dan kita sangat bahagia tentunya dengan ini Boboto. Doain kita, support kita, itu yang kita butuhkan saat ini.
It's also a nice game. It's always nice to play against Persib Bandung. So it's not a game don't have an importance in the terms of that somebody can achieve some trophy tomorrow. But I think for the all players on the field, it's a game of prestige. We are coming here without many players and all foreigners. But the team who's going to play tomorrow, they're going to play 100%, and that is also what I'm expecting from them, to make a good game and try to achieve good results. will not be easy, of course, because Persib is tomorrow the favorite. But I believe that my players will give 100%.
Kalau dari pemain, kami sudah siap di pertandingan besok. Tentu kami akan bekerja keras di pertandingan besok dan semoga kita bisa bermain baik dan bisa mendapatkan hasil yang baik di pertandingan besok. Mungkin itu dari saya.
In every match away and home, I have the same target to try to win the game. And it doesn't matter who play and against who we play. I think the target will be same also for tomorrow. That we doesn't win any away game. That has to do with the qualities what we have. But every next game is the chance to change that. But for me, it's most important tomorrow that my players do it 100%.